Good morning, bosses. This is Callie. I'm Callie. And just first day post-COVID when I can officially go out in public with a mask. I decided my first thing was going to be to go to a yard sale I'd seen. So, you know, and I paid really good attention through the whole reseller thing, except for the one part that said tennis shoes. And so I kind of listened and kind of was, my mind was somewhere else. I don't normally deal with any kind of high dollar tennis shoe. So at this yard sale, in this little tiny mobile home at the end of a street, hidden away, lots of boxes around, guess what I found? Converse, Chuck Taylor, knee-high boots for $1. $1. I hope they're original. They're not perfect, perfect. They look pretty darn good for a dollar. This side's got a little bit of wear on there. But I spent $17 at this yard sale. Not that. Oh, some nice Doc Marten sandals. This was the best. Well, I don't know. They were all good. But she had this TV, DVD, VCR, Panasonic. I said, does it work? She said, I don't know. Let me check. So she got the cords and hooked it up to this little TV, Westinghouse TV, with no stand, and played a VHS tape. I said, well, how much do you want for it? She says, I'll sell them both to you for $5. Cha-ching! Score. So, along with that, this is not a vintage tea. Well, that was kind of fun. It's just a Red Lobster. Not single stitch on a Fruit of the Loom tag. And then, so like that, I spent $17. I haven't even looked some of this up. I don't know. This is a poopy devil, I guess. Mimic knees. I got a aeroplane. I don't think this is a Squishmallow, but it's the big guy guy. Oops. How about this guy? He was 75 cents. And this guy was 75 cents. And this is a Build-A-Bear. There we go. This little funky guy, I don't know who he is. He's dirty. He needs wash. He needs a bath. And then this was a dollar, little refrigerator, and then 4 pieces of cast iron serving ware. $17, my first yard sale back after COVID, is a score.